When I first saw an advertisement for ClickCon on Facebook, I was very intrigued because I've always wanted to go to a photo convention or like a camera nerd convention. That's the same thing, right? That's what it is. But they always seem to be in like Las Vegas, New York, Germany, all these places that, you know, if you live in Chicago, it's kind of, it's not like it's right down the street, you know what I'm saying? So when I saw that there was going to be one in Chicago, I was like, oh, let me check this out. This looks pretty cool. So like any normal person, the first thing I did is went to YouTube and I Googled ClickCon 2018 to see what last year's show was like. Yeah, I didn't realize that this year's ClickCon is going to be the very first ClickCon. So yeah. Needless to say, I ran into a brick wall and I wasn't able to find anything about last year's show, mostly because there was no show last year. So then I was really interested because if this is going to be the first year it's in Chicago, I wanted to know what it was going to be all about. So after reading every word on every page on their website, I thought it'd be cool to give it a try. And I also decided that making a video for YouTube about the convention would be a good way for me to kind of focus my attention while everything is going on. So that next year, when somebody like me goes to Google what last year's show was like, they'll be able to find a video on YouTube. So for me, that's my goal in going to ClickCon, is being able to make a cool video that will give people an idea of what they can expect when they come to the show next year. Now with that being said, what are you guys looking forward to the most at ClickCon? Me personally, I'm looking forward to seeing the trade show. I'd love to see Canon, Nikon, kind of, but really Sony and Fujifilm and Panasonic too, right? Panasonic's pretty cool. But for me, I'm really hoping the new GFX 100 is at the Fujifilm booth, mostly just because I want to hold it and sniff it, see what it smells like. See if it smells like my X-H1. I know that's kind of weird. Also, Fujifilm just announced their 16 to 80 millimeter lens. So I'm hoping they'll have it there and that they'll let me put it on my camera and then take it home with me for free. You got that, Fujifilm? You taking notes? Okay, good. And of course from Sony, they just announced the new A7R Mark IV, even though we all agree, right? It should have been the A7S III, right? Okay. But also visiting booths like Rode and Tamron and a bunch of other stuff. I just think it's cool there's gonna be a trade show with like nothing but camera gear. That's pretty cool, right? So that's what I'm looking forward to. Also, the photo walks, like the one with the mermaids, I'm really looking forward to going to that one. And then any of the classes that are on like marketing or business or anything like that, because I feel like you can never learn too much about those things and I'm not really good at that stuff. So I'm really looking forward to see what these professionals have to say about that kind of stuff. Then on the last day, on the max day, I'm gonna be going to the runway in the sky, whatever it's called, something like that. So I'm really looking forward to that. I think that'll be awesome because, you know, it's Chicago, you know? If you're not on top of a roof somewhere, why even be there? And also my buddy is gonna be going to the superhero themed one. So that'll be awesome. It'll be like going to the anime show all over again, cosplayers everywhere. So the biggest question is, what gear are you going to take to the show? Because you could take everything, right? You could just be prepared for everything and just take your entire camera collection, right? But I don't want to carry all that stuff for 3 days in a row. Do you? I don't want to. So tentatively, I think I'm gonna bring an X-H1 for photos, and I think I'm gonna bring my 23 millimeter, my 85 millimeter. So if you're shooting full frame, you're probably wondering like, what the heck? So that's like a 35 millimeter in full frame terms and like a 135 in full frame terms. And I'll also bring my 16 to 55, which is like a 24 to 70. So for photos, I think I'll be good with that. I thought about bringing like the 70 to 200 type thing and like, but honestly, like I figure if I have a nice, like kind of wide-ish portrait style lens and then something pretty telephoto with some compression, I'll be straight with that. And anything that doesn't work with that, I'll just bust out the 16 to 55 and do it that way. So I'm trying to pack light, trying to go easy on the gear so that I can really get immersed in the day instead of worrying about the 50 pounds of camera stuff on my back. So I hope that that works out for me. But again, I think my main purpose in going is to make a video about ClickCon. So for that, I'm still a little undecided. I'll either use an XH1 or I might use the XT30 on a gimbal with like the 10-24 wide angle lens, or I might use something else. I still don't know, but I'll have a camera on a gimbal with a microphone and we're gonna be out, we're gonna try and talk to people. We're gonna talk to people that are at the show, see if they'll talk to us, tell us what they like about the show, what they don't like about the show. And maybe we can talk with some of the vendors, some of the speakers. So I'm hoping to be able to put together a pretty good video that will make it easy for people next year to look at and be like, oh, this is something I wanna do, or oh, this is something I don't wanna do. So if you see us, recognize my face, or my wife's face. Here's a picture of her. So yeah, if you see us walking around and looking lost, just come up to us and talk to us. We would love to have you in the video. Or you could run the other way and totally avoid us. That's cool too. You have the right to choose. So, but last but not least, I'm going to have business cards with me. I think everyone should have their business card with them. That way we can network, right? We can talk to each other. Maybe it'll lead to job opportunities, gig opportunities, friend opportunities, collaborations. I don't know. Who knows? So I have some cards coming that have my Naya Joe photo contact information, so kind of like my YouTube stuff. And on the flip side, it has my Jarrell Gates photography information. And that's the name I go under when I'm shooting weddings. So take a card, give a card, and let's see how this thing goes. I'm looking forward to ClickCon a lot. If you are too, go ahead and hit the like button. If you aren't looking forward to it, hit the like button. But either way, if you'd like to see the video that comes from this, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. If you're using a phone or a tablet or a computer, or if you're viewing this in 30 years and that's not even a thing anymore, just hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification, and then you will see the video as soon as it comes out sometime in the future. But that's all I have to say for now. Hit me up in the comments and let me know what gear are you bringing to the show? What are you most looking forward to at the show? And let me know if you'd like to talk with us or if you wouldn't like to talk with us. Like I said, it's up to you. Thanks for watching. Peace.